again, my friend. Got to get in the wind, my friend. You found yourself naked in the world with no place to hide. Then you felt the pulse of your God and he had died. Then your rebels that have got no cause, and your tigers that have got no claws. They promise you the world on a string, but you know they lie. Oh, you know you said you'd be back in a black Cadillac limousine. But you know I'm inclined to think it's not the kind you mean. Oh, 'cause when you fall now from off your cloud, and you're just another face in the crowd, they're gonna throw you away like last week's magazine. Spin a gas, but I'm gonna have to pass. These are not my people, no, no. These are not my people, and it looks like the end, my friend. I got to get in the wind, my friend. It looks like the end, my friend. I got to get in the wind, my friend. It looks like the end, my friend. Got to get in the wind.
Then a gas. Go south. These are not my people. At 5:03 from KHJ, time to change your radio back into a pumpkin again after 48 hours. This is Cinderella Tuna and my glass slipper and a few mice in the studio. How'd that thing hit you? It's like a memory regression for me. It's well, let me know. It's 741, 1141. You can get in touch with me right now on the boss line.
Hi, Mom. What you eating?
Scutterings, honey. And they're the new Laura Scudder snack.
Scutterings? Mm-hmm. They look like onion rings.
Here. Have one.
Hey, they taste like onion rings, too. Hey, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
If they look just like onion rings and they taste just like onion rings, why don't they call them onion rings instead of scutter rings?
Why don't you ask your father, honey?
Higher resale value is a tradition. With Chevrolet, Pontiac, Oldsmobile, Buick, and Cadillac, the long-term values with the GM.
GM.
Mark of excellence.
Mark of excellence. GM's got the look. And the style that sets the style. The look that gets the look. And the style that sets the style. GM, mark of excellence. GM, mark of excellence.
Charlie Tuna, 93 KHJ.
Day after day, more people come to L.A. Shh, don't you tell anybody, the whole place slipping away.
Where can we go when there's no San Francisco? Shh, better get ready to tie up the boat in Idaho.
Do you know the swim? You better learn quick, Jim.
Those who don't know the swim better sing the hymn.
Tuna at the bowl, fine fillet of mutso.
Ooh, what can you do with a bushel of wet nose? Day after day, come to LA. Shh, don't you Francisco. Shh, better get ready to die up the boat in Idaho. Shh, better get ready to die.
6 of this week's Boss 30. Shango and Day by Day. More people come to L.A. We've been one predominating question on the Boss line. I'll try and answer for you about this. How do you follow the history of rock and roll, for one thing? It's 506 at KHJ. This is Charlie Tuna. You want beautiful, enchanting eyes. You want eyes with a Lash Bright look. Lash Bright is the special eye makeup that makes you feel special. There's Lash Bright mascara, shadows, liner, and Lash Bright lashes. Beautiful lashes for every length, for every mood, and only $1. Look at the world through lovelier eyes. Lash Bright eyes. You'll find Lash Bright products at your nearby thrifty drug and discount store. Now you can have beautiful elastic stockings. Elastic stockings by Bauer and Black. Fashion to fit, fashion to flatter your legs, and fashion to relieve pain of surface varicose veins. Because B&B elastic stockings have a fashion instep. You get perfect fit where wrinkles are most likely to appear, and your feet stay free and comfortable too. You'll be delighted with the sheerness of these elastic stockings. Bauer and Black elastic nylons carry the American Medical Association seal of approval. Buy Bauer and Black elastic stockings at your nearby thrifty drug and discount store today.
Los Angeles weather.
It's not today to leave your cake out in the rain. Rain moderate to heavy at times. Showers through Tuesday is what they say. Low 45 tonight. High tomorrow 55 as the tide rises and falls at the curb. It's now 51.
Save a nickel, save a dime.
Save at thrifty every time.
Save a dollar and much more at your thrifty drug store.
93 KHJ.
And a lot of calls on the Boss line. I just want to say on behalf of all the Boss jocks and all the people responsible for the history of rock and roll, thank you very much. We've had a lot of nice compliments. The best question that's asked on the Boss line is, how can I get a copy of the entire 48 hours? Stick around. I'll tell you in just about 2 minutes.
Your love.
KHJ, this is Charlie Tuna. How many have been with us since the history of rock and roll started at noon Friday? Raise your eyelids, huh?
Starting Saturday, your chance to win a tape replay of the complete history of rock and roll. The entire 48-hour program, plus a tape recorder to play it on. Beginning Saturday morning at 6, be first to call the Boss line when the KHJ chorus sings out
the history of rock and roll.
I can't.
93 KHJ.
You can hear music too. The second of four hits in a row. Just depress my clutch, and I move at speeds up to 45 RPMs on the Charlie Tuna Tune-In at 513 from KHJ. That history, man, something else. You know, you're getting old, and the thing kids start studying is history. You remember as current events.
Good night, my love. Pleasant dreams and sleep tight, my love. May tomorrow be sunny and warm, and bring you closer to me.
At KHJ with Charlie Tuna.
Oh, now that I love a girl and the ruby is her name. Hear me talking now. This girl don't love me, but I love her just the same. What I say? Whoa. I'm gonna steal you away from all those guys.
KHJ on 1963, 518 at KHJ. Charlie Tuna with my flat little friends, the Records, where a hit record is the next thing to a hit record. That makes four of them right in a row.
Cream ladies, forward march, the world owes you a living. Sweet cream ladies, do your part, think of what you're giving.
Off and send it in at 521. This is Charlie Tuna tearing off the hits from KHJ.
Any kind of battery you can use, you can choose in the powerhouse, the ever ready powerhouse, where the power comes from.
There's a special breed of batteries today, long life batteries that power devices like undersea transmitters and space cameras. And the most reliable long life battery of all is the ever ready Golden Energizer. In heavy duty, Golden Energizers last up to three times longer than ordinary batteries in radios, up to seven times longer in flashlights and flash cameras, up to 10 times longer in toys. Get Golden Alkaline Energizers from the EverReady Powerhouse, where the power comes from, home of 1,000 different types of batteries.
Any kind of battery with power to spare, you'll find there in the Powerhouse, the EverReady Powerhouse.
Now, at Gazzari's on the Strip, the Abstracts, Ruth, the Prophets of Old, and Topaz. Dance contest every Monday night. Great light show. Dancing 17 and over. That's Gazzari's.
Charlie Tuna, 93 KHJ.
Boss Radio, starting Saturday morning. Stand by to phone the boss line when you hear the KHJ chorus sing The History of Rock and Roll. If you're first to call, you qualify to win a tape replay of the KHJ rockumentary, plus a tape recorder to play it on. Can you dig it? mention, Aquarius Let the Sunshine. It brings out a pagan in me. 5:46 at KHJ. This is Charlie Tuna. How does it hit you?
It's wild.
The West is going wild over Pioneer.
Trade in any used chicken bone for a big, fresh cooked drumstick. Bring Pioneer a chicken bone or a groin of a bone, and they'll swap. Or buy any piece of Pioneer chicken, trade the bone in on a drumstick. One trade per customer. Children under 12 must be accompanied by an adult.
The wildest flavor in the West makes Pioneer chicken taste the best.
Pioneer.
It's wild.
Los Angeles weather.
Once again, we're on the set of a Hollywood rainstorm. It'll be rain, moderate to heavy at times, with showers through Tuesday. Low tonight about 45, and wet. High tomorrow 55. Hollywood this afternoon, rainy and 51.
At it with old-fashioned car sales, your Pontiac dealer is having a breakaway sale on Bonneville, Catalina, Le Mans, and Custom S. Hardtops and sedans, specially equipped with Cordova top, power steering, power front disc brakes, white walls, custom wheel covers, and automatic trunk lid release. Old-fashioned car sales, who needs them?
Break away from old-fashioned sales with Pontiac savings at your local Y-Track trader.
93KHJ Golden.
Sprung her hair, souvenir.
with Charlie Tuna.
So Douglas Quintet is back. We'd like to thank all of our beautiful friends all over the country for all the beautiful vibrations. We love you.
Quintet, former number one on the Boss 30. Here with the radio runamuck, Charlie Tuna. It's 5:34 from KHJ.
There's an exciting new world of full-dimensional sound available now from Muntz Stereo Pack. A world of sound from Muntz. The sound of Muntz Car Stereo. Muntz Stereo Pack is the world's largest and most complete line of cartridge stereo products for homes, cars, and boats. Muntz Stereo Pack is quality priced for the best possible value. Muntz is a breathtaking panorama of sound in homes, in cars. The great new sound all America is listening to, the sound of Muntz Stereo. Muntz has the giants on cartridges, Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, Petula Clark, The Doors, The Beatles, great movie soundtracks, great rock, great country and western, great entertainment. Come hear the giants. Come hear Car Stereo. Come here, Muntz.
Muntz always has the greatest selection and the best in music. Go in and see for yourself at 15601 Roscoe Boulevard in Van Nuys. Burbank High alumni, class of 59, are planning their 10-year reunion. Class members are asked to call 348-5391 for further info.
Charlie Tuna, 93 KHJ.
Not a minimum wage law. Boss Radio, each week you have to get 4 hours of bill wage. You can meet your quota tonight between 8 and midnight. Just turn your radio on and the volume up.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. On ringing off the wall.
as you sit there listening with the wind and the rain in your hair. This is Charlie Tuna, and your tuner is 538 from KHJ. I'm trying to get to your call as quick as I can at 741 1141. The boss line is open, and here's Mama Cass.
When your world's closing in, and there's no place to hide, and you're needing a friend to be there.
Before 6, this is Bill Brown, KHJ 2020 News. Los Angeles weatherman is sticking by his earlier predictions of 2 inches of rain from the current storm and maybe up to 10 inches in some of the higher mountain areas of snow. So far, 1.35 inches have been recorded at the Los Angeles Civic Center. And for a look at current conditions, here's KHJ's Roger Alden.
Numerous streets throughout the valley and along the Pacific Coast Highway have been flooded during the most recent rainstorm. Driving is hazardous. And extreme caution is advised on all freeways and surface streets. In fact, it might be best not to drive at all unless it's absolutely necessary. So far, we have no reports of major slides or of any homes in danger. But the rain is falling, and the weatherman says it should continue until Tuesday morning. There's a lot of snow in the mountains, and the Angeles Crest Highway has been closed in a couple of places due to the heavy snow. Otherwise, right now, freeway traffic, for the most part, is moving well. This is Roger Hawley for 2020 News.
At Big Bear, a San Bernardino County Sheriff's team now searching for 4 Explorer Scouts and their adult leader, missing since yesterday. Dr. Michael Pasternak and the Scouts, all from the Los Angeles area, are missing in an area known as Green Valley Lake. A direct report from Art Kevin on special assignment covering the Clay Shaw trial, upcoming on KHJ.
Announcing the Dual S90 Sidewinder, a new kind of tire for today's kind of driving. From General Tire, the Sidewinder. The first tire built higher on the outside to give your car great roadability, sure pressure, and grip where you need it most. The Sidewinder. Made for today's roads, today's cars, today's driving. Built higher on the outside for maximum control, instant starts, and fast, safe stops. Seals punctures as it rolls. The new General Dual S90 Sidewinder. Designed and built like no other tire on the American road. Built to be better by General, the Sidewinder. You may never pay more for a tire, but can you afford to pay less?
More on the weather now. The West Los Angeles Police Department has put out an appeal for pickup trucks to haul sandbags in Mandeville Canyon. At this stage, the officers emphasize there is no emergency, but preparations are underway in case the rains continue. 4-wheel trucks should report to Paul Revere Junior High School at 1450 Allenford Avenue in Brentwood, or contact the West Los Angeles Police Department's Watch Commander's Office.
On special assignment in New Orleans, KHJ's Art Kevin has this report on the Clay Shaw conspiracy trial.
This coming week, we'll no doubt see this Clay Shaw conspiracy trial go to the jury. And there is no easy task involved, for two trials have really been underway in this courtroom. Still another in the national press. This jury will have to determine whether Shaw and New Orleans resulted in Dallas and Oswald. Jim Garrison claims that Shaw, Oswald, and the late airline pilot David W. Ferry hatched the plan here in New Orleans that unfolded in Dallas on November 22, 1963. But the state has not firmly linked the two. What they've done is to place Shaw in a possible local situation and cast grave doubt on what the Warren report says happened in Dealey Plaza. Outside the court and out of the eyes and ears of the jury, the Garrison case faces another trial in the national press. In this trial, Garrison himself is the defendant, and Clay Shaw is made to appear the victim of a Garrison conspiracy. No doubt, daily defense lunches between Shaw and some members of the national press is jading some reportorial objectivity. Thus, even a guilty or innocent verdict may be far from satisfying, in that it probably still leaves unanswered the riddle of what really happened one Friday afternoon in Dallas 5 years ago. Art Kevin in New Orleans, on special assignment for 2020 News.
Sirhan Sirhan, his mother, and two of his brothers may testify this week at the murder trial at the Hall of Justice here in town. The defense will try to prove that the killing of Senator Kennedy was a product of a sick, obsessed mind. Sirhan is expected to take the stand after the prosecution rests its case. That could come as early as next Wednesday. A special election to be held tomorrow, and it could have had important implications for the control of the state Senate. KHJ's Craig Jordan has that report from San Francisco.
The leadership of the state Senate may be decided Tuesday in a special election that seems to be drawing more attention in Sacramento than among the voters of Contra Costa County. That county's 227,000 eligible voters will choose among 15 candidates for a successor to Senator George Miller Jr., the powerful Democrat who died of a heart attack on New Year's Day. If none of the 15 obtains more than 50% of the total vote, the top men in each party compete in a March 25th runoff. The outcome of that race could affect the makeup of the state Senate, where the Republicans have held a 20-19 edge since the death of Miller, but have been unable to depose Democrat Hugh Burns as president pro tem. GOP senators caucused last week, but failed to agree upon a candidate to challenge Burns, the Fresno lawmaker who's headed the Senate since 1957. In San Francisco, Greg Jordan, 2020 News.
Former President Dwight Eisenhower is reported unchanged but appearing to hold his own after a series of intestinal disorders in Washington, and doctors tending former President Harry Truman say he has recovered from his flu attack but will remain in a research hospital in Kansas City for routine tests. President Nixon began his 8-day European tour at Brussels today with a pledge to consult America's allies in his search for peace. Traveling with the president, KHJ's Don Folsom.
For the first time in exactly half a century, an American president is in Belgium. And Richard Nixon made numerous references to the last presidential visit, Woodrow Wilson's post-World War I peace mission on behalf of the League of Nations, in his arrival remarks at Brussels International Airport. He said that Wilson's search for peace is what brings him now to Europe. To quote the president, to begin the process of consulting with America's allies and gathering their judgments. Following his arrival, the president met for 1.5 hours with King Baudouin at the Royal Palace in Brussels. Don Folsom with the president in Brussels.
More than 1,000 communist dead are reported in new, large-scale fighting in South Vietnam. The U.S. losses are said to be at least 100 dead. The communists started mass assaults after hitting more than 100 cities and bases with rockets and mortar fire. As President Nixon was flying to Europe, he received details of that fighting by radio. He ordered a full report. Mr. Nixon says he wants to determine if the attacks constitute a pattern that might interfere with the Vietnam peace talks in Paris. The president has ordered a full investigation of all facets of the in precise detail. Correspondent Jim Russell, stationed in Saigon, says the attacks may foreshadow something big.
Observers here have been waiting for a communist offensive. Almost daily, rumors proclaim that the attack will come tonight. Now that the attack has come, Vietnam is waiting again. Today's attack was fairly light. The question is, does it foreshadow heavier assaults and the general communist offensive? There is some belief that the communists might have used today's rocket and mortar shellings as a diversionary tactic to cover up communist troop movements in preparation for a full-scale offensive. Intelligence reports seem to indicate that the communists are mentally prepared for another full-scale offensive. Whether they are strategically ready is in doubt. This is Jim Russell in Saigon.
93 KHJ Sports.
Lee Trevino shot a 6 under par 66 in his final round to walk away with the $100,000 Tucson Open today. Trevino tied a tournament record with a 72-hole total of 17 under par 271. Leroy Yarbrough of Columbia, South Carolina, picked up first prize money after winning the Daytona 500 stock car race in a 1969 Ford. Charlie Glotzbach, driving a 69 Dodge Charger, was second, and Donnie Allenson of Ford finished third. In two afternoon college basketball games, 10th-ranked Duquesne blasted DuPaul 87-68, and Boston College whipped Detroit 99-72. The U.S. Lawn Tennis Association and two professional groups have agreed on the difference between registered and professional players to keep pace in the tennis world. KHJ, first in Los Angeles with 2020 News.
Yes?
Stick them up.
Who are you?
I'm Robin Hood, the hood who goes around robbing the rich and giving to the poor.
Yeah, well, you got the wrong house. I'm poor.
You're wearing rather expensive shoes for a poor lady.
Now, they only look expensive. I got them at Kinney's.
Kinney's?
Kinney's have high-fashion shoes for the whole family at prices to fit the family budget.
The whole family? You mean I could get shoes at Kinney's?
Oh, you bet your bodkin. As a matter of fact, Mr. Hood...
You may call me Robin.
Those shoes you're wearing are pretty old-fashioned.
They are?
Yeah, this year Kinney's are featuring broad, blunt toes in men's shoes. Shades of brown, saddle tan, and bronze colors, and lots of brassy trims.
Oh.
You ought to get some of those new, big, bold, chunky-type shoes at Kinney's.
You really think so?
Sure, they'd look great on you.
With green leotards.
Why, it's Kinney's. Yes, it's Kinney's. Where the family shops for shoes.
Use your Bank of America card and Master Charge card at all Kinney shoe stores in the Los Angeles area. See your phone book.
KHJ weather.
Just ahead of much more music and Charlie Tuna. Look for rain, heavy at times with gusty wind. Showers continuing on Monday. Low tonight 45, high tomorrow 55. Here in Hollywood now, 48 degrees. This is Bill Brown, KHJ News. And that's what's happening today, February 23rd, 1969.
February 23rd, 1963.
Return the sender. Return the sender.
I gave a letter to the postman. He put it in his sack. Bright and early next morning, he brought my letter back.
She wrote upon it, return the sender. Address unknown. No such song. We had a quarrel, a lover's spat.
I write, I'm sorry, but my letter keeps coming back. So then I dropped it in the mailbox as in a special deed. Bright and early next morning, it came right back to me.
She wrote upon it, return the sender, address unknown. No such person, no such zone.
This time I'm gonna take it myself and put it right in her hand. And if it comes back the very next day, then I'll understand.
We're riding on it.
Dallas, return to sender. It's 5:53 from KHJ. This is Charlie Tuna returning to the air.
Southern Californians lead the world in active on-the-go fashions, and the Los Angeles Times leads the way in bright, imaginative coverage of the trends and trendsetters. Daily fashion reports on everything that's smart and chic. Sunday's colorful features in Home Magazine forecast the fashions you'll soon be wearing, and West Magazine reflects the styles of a zestful, active generation. So find out what's happening every day in the pages of the Times. Live better, look better with Western America's leading newspaper, the Los Angeles Times.
1968 was a very good year for Camaro lovers, but this year is even better because a 69 Camaro is priced less than last year's model comparably equipped. Value Showdown is on at your Chevrolet dealers. And he can show you a 69 Camaro with Power Glide, big V8, new advanced design power disc brakes, head restraints, white walls and wheel covers that's priced less than a 68 Camaro comparably equipped. Your Chevrolet dealer can show you how to have a very good year with Camaro.
Charlie Tuna, 93 KHJ.
Well, I've answered a lot of calls in the boss line, and the most asked question is, how can I get a copy of the rockumentary? Well, Boss Radio starting Saturday morning, you can qualify to win the entire 48-hour history of rock and roll by being first to call the boss line when you hear the chorus sing the history of rock and roll.
Last week my life had meaning. It was beautiful and so sweet. But now it's nothing, nothing without you, baby. My whole world is incomplete. Cause, honey, I can't see you no more. That was all that you said, baby. But you just might as well have raised the gun to my head. Baby, baby, I'll try to do it. My whole world is in the moment you left me. Oh,
to KHJ with Charlie Tuna and Johnny Maestro, the Brooklyn Bridge Music Maestro, please.
Yes, it is the rain that falls on me. As far as that girl can see, the earth that I walk upon is heavenly. Yes, it is the love. Girl, I
Angeles. 601 in Surf City, Los Angeles, with Charlie Tuna.
Yeah, my man. All right.
Hey!
Tell you a story every man ought to know. If you want a little loving, you gotta start real slow. She's gonna love you tonight now, if you just treat her right now. Oh, squeeze her real gentle, gotta make her feel good. Tell her that you love her like you know you should. Cause if you don't treat her right, she won't love you tonight. If you practice my method just as hard as you can, you're gonna get a reputation as a loving man. And you'll be glad every night that you treated her right.
I stand on my records. Breaks in tune. 603 from KHJ. Sounds like a resuscitator unit gone wild. The Zombies. Time.
It's the time of the season. When love runs high. In this time, give it to me easy. And let me try with pleasure hands
to take you in the sun to
promise lands.
Show you everyone, it's the time of the season for love.
What's your name?
Chiflet.
Who's your daddy?
Chiflet.
Is he rich like me? Has he taken?
Anytime to show
you what you need to live.
Tell it to me slowly.
Tell you why
I really want to know. It's the time of the season for love.
Thank you. rich like me? Has he taken?
Has he taken
any time?
Any time to show
you what you need to live?
Tell it to me slowly.
Tell you.
KHJ. 606 at KHJ with Charlie Tuna. Still taking your calls about the history of rock and roll. And the most used adjective so far has been fantastic. It's redundant, but it makes us feel nice.
Someone who could cherish me as much as I cherish you. Perish as a word and more than a word. To the hope in my heart each time I realize. Say I need you, but then you'd realize that I want you, just like a thousand other guys would say they love you. When all the rest of their lives, when all they wanted was to touch your face, your hands, and gaze into your eyes.
Really shake 'em down.
I'm gonna dolly you crazy. Work, work under the little bit of soul now. KHJ.
7 hits in a row, or as my competition calls them, the 7 deadly spins. With Charlie Tuna at 612 from KHJ. Here's a brand new one from the Union Gap. Don't give in to him.
Starts out with a kiss. Even though you're only friends, now there's nothing wrong with this. But this is where his act begins. We'll hold you and tell you that's what love is for. Oh, but don't give in to him. No, don't give in to him. Cause he will only ask for more.
What spilled all the oil into the ocean or on Santa Barbara a couple of weeks ago. Don't give in to him. At 6:14 from KHJ, this is Charlie Tuna.
All 48 hours of the history of rock and roll are yours for the winning from Boss Radio. To win a tape replay of the entire production, stand by to phone the Boss line starting Saturday at 6 a.m. when you hear the KHJ chorus sing out
the history of rock and roll.
Music, KHJ.
second of three more hits in a row on the Charlie Tuna Show at 617 at KHJ. And thank you so far for all the great compliments we received on the Boss Line about the history of rock and roll. Radio's a strange medium. You have to be a little crazy. You sit all alone in an 8x10 room staring at a piece of metal and talking into it. Wonder if anybody's listening and if they're digging it. If you'd like to tell us what you thought of it, 741-1141 is the number.
Well, East Coast girls are hip. I really dig those styles they wear. And the Southern girls with the way they talk, they knock me out when I'm down there. The Midwest farmer's daughters really make you feel alright. And the Northern girls with the way they kiss, they keep their boyfriends warm.
Vince Lombardi is scouting me. Charlie Tuna is a triple threat man. Three hits in a row at 6:20 tonight at KHJ Rascals.
Sometimes, baby, when you're really down, it just don't seem to be a ray of hope around. Everybody that you meet can't wear the front. It's cold and lonely in the heart of town. Got to tell you all this. Somebody said to keep
keep on pushing, 'cause there's a change that got to come. She said, thank the Lord, and every day I thank you, Lord, for all the stars and all the seas and all the birds and all the bees.
You heard world premiered on the Big 93, Heaven at 6:23 from KHJ tonight. But Charlie Tuna taking calls on the boss line, comments about the history of rock and roll. Most people who stayed up for the whole thing are a little unintelligible, though, but we're digging your comments.
I started drinking Nutriment because I wanted to put on some weight, and I think it's great.
To gain weight and shape up with Nutriment, drink at least one serving a day between meals and get plenty of exercise. Try new mix with milk instant Nutriment or in cans ready to drink. You'll get 375 calories for weight gain, all nutrients known to be necessary for strength and energy. As much protein as a half pound of T-bone steak boiled.
Gain weight and shape up and shape up. Hockey with Nutriment. Hockey with Nutriment.
Bakersfield, the race of champions. Bakersfield, where you'll see every facet professional drag racing has to offer during the March meet. Hurricane-powered fuel dragsters, earth-shaking funny cars, hundreds of class entries. You'll see it all at the 11th annual Bakersfield Fuel and Gas Championship Race, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, February 28th and March 1st and 2nd. Don't miss the savage competition of the Bakersfield March Meet. Free camping on the grounds during this furious drag racing weekend at Bakersfield.
Sponsored by Kern County Racing Association.
Charlie Tuna, 93 KHJ.
Boss Radio with a complete history of rock and roll, plus a tape recorder to hear it on. Qualify to win by being first to call the boss line when you hear the chorus sing the history of rock and roll.
Baby, I know you've got to go.
KHJ, don't forget about me. Oh, you forgot. Well, we're not playing charades. This is Charlie Tuna.
Juliet! Juliet! Wherefore art thou, Juliet? Have you seen Juliet Mercutio? I've looked all over Verona for her.
She's split, Romeo. And now I know why. Don't you use a deodorant?
Of course I use a deodorant. I use Mother's.
No wonder. You're a man now, Romeo. You need the man's deodorant, Manpower, the antibacterial spray with the power it takes to keep a man safe and odor-free, no matter what.
Manpower? I'll give it a try. Hey, smells spicy. I like it. Oh, Juliet, Juliet, wherefore art thou, Juliet?
Any way you want me, sweet prince.
Manpower, the man's deodorant, with the power it takes to keep a man safe and odor-free, no matter what.
Manpower, get it.
Los Angeles weather.
Okay, prince, let's see. Outlook is... Program fair, the weather's wet. Rain moderate to heavy at times. Showers through Tuesday. Huh. Low of 45. You want to get in touch with Noah, see if there's room on the ark for us. High tomorrow by 55. In Hollywood right now, it's 48. Now with Gazari's on the script, the abstracts, Ruth, the prophets of old, and Topaz. Dance contest every Monday night. Great light show. Dancing 17 and over. That's Gazari's.
93 KHJ Golden.